yellow one, a blue one, this.
Strapless.
Hi, nikubwa sana.
Hey guys, and welcome to another fun and interesting episode of Shopping on a Budget. Today we're going to do bra shopping. I know it looks awkward being in a car, but we're heading to Kawangware Market.
I'm so short, but
I failed. But this one, like when you're looking for bras and you have big boobs, get one that is a thick strap, like this. Yeah. And I'm not like your average Baywatch girl, but this is how you have to do it in the market. You have to put your pride aside, let people look at you. So finally, big-breasted women, we don't have to settle for the boring black bra. We can get cute lacy ones if you're feeling like having sexy time. And yeah, and for team itty bitty titties, this is for you. Well, okay, she brought me to a place to try and there's no like changing room, so it's so awkward. Do I change or I don't know what happened. Some of the things that you need to check is, one, is the dirt, can it be removed, can it be washed out? For some lie to you and tell you, hii ni ya kutoa tu sahi. Hii ukiosha, itatoka. And then you go home with a bra that has a permanent stain and you, I mean, yeah, fine, used 150, but come on, right? Another thing is, just check the detailing. You know, let it not be torn and then you go home disappointed. Like this lace bra, me, I love it. Whether I was told, well, this is like if you don't have, like if you have a proper changing room, is you bend. So when you bend and it like spills over, that's not the bra for you. You have to like, you know, I'll jump, but I think the people behind me is like, jump some more, sis. So do that, like bend down, try, turn, twist, jump a bit, jiggle, wiggle those titties. Look at this bra. As in, so if you have like past size, like FH, you're sorted, you have a good bra. But again, look at the strap, yeah? So guys, listen, when you're getting bras, go for black, occasional white, nude. These are the three colors that every woman should have. Then if you want to be a bit extra and playful, now get the colors. Look at this. These are the things you need to also look out for. So just don't, oh, both. The person must be kinky. You only check the place at the nipple space. But then imagine you can find like big brands here, yeah? Like Victoria's Secret. And then you just lie to people that you bought it from Maju. So that's what most of us do. Okay, this is cute. It's granny-like, but you know, there are days you just want to be like regular, casual from head to toe. Now I'm confused. Is this a sports bra or is it a bra? Now by the way, ningapi?
Niata. This is a foka.
Easy. We are quick thing. So they're looking for this sports bras. Go for bold colors. Go for black if you're comfortable. But make sure it's tight and it fits you right. You have to try them on. Because trust me, you don't want to be jumping in the gym and your one boob goes left, the other one goes right. When you're looking for a strapless bra, get one that fits your circumference first, and also get one that covers your breast firmly and it fits the whole cup size. Have any other tips on shopping for bras at a thrift market or wherever, please kindly share those comments below. We would all love to like learn from each other. Do not forget to subscribe to this video and follow me, Miss Nyawi, on Instagram as well.